sounded super shady. So, not wanting to end up in a situation where I've allowed myself to be legally screwed, I make my own lawyer consultation appointments, and be so quickly that he was concerned. They broke up because she was drinking too much, and she caught her with a bottle of vodka as she was driving with her kid in the car. She then stood up in court, claimed that I was actually the father, and she had no idea where to find me. Also, the other BS was just that. He's an IT guy from a university, and his brother works for a carpentry chain.
Welcome to Family Feud! Well, I got married again 3 years ago, and I'm financially successful.